I feel safe. Oh, it closed. That's fine. Let's go take the ladder up. Do that. Ballistic armor power sub what? What? How is that? I didn't read how that worked. And I paid the price, apparently. Oh no! He jumped! Did you see that? That was amazing. God damn it. Another combat knife. That was amazing. Might be the greatest thing I've seen in this game so far. Guy jumping from a ledge. I don't think did that. It's like he has. It's like he's from Mankind Divided when they're jumping on and off the ledges in the one Garm facility. Oh, that's hilarious. That's funny as hell. And there's nothing down here. Great. What's the status of augmentations in 2050? That is the year of the game, I believe. What is it? I want to know. I think my friend, me and Ben, had a question once, and I'm like, I don't know the answer to that. Because it's like, because we're trying to figure out what that real ending that they went with for, that's going to kill me, isn't it? Okay. Cool. Cool. It didn't. Okay, we have Mr. Flamethrower.
I think we've got an intruder.
God!
That's...
What am I getting shot by? Helicopter? It's like a boss battle.
What?
How am I supposed to... I have an idea. Do I have a lift? There. We'll just have to blow it up. Okay. Getting shot by that. This. This. That worked. I think that... Nope, you're not dead. Very much not okay. Where are you going? This is what I mean by waste my ammo. Come up to me in an orderly line. Die. The guy coming at that door.
Uh-oh. Fascist.
There's no way to greet me. Hey. 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 It's okay. Oh, I missed. Oh, this is a terrible, terrible shotgun.
Quick.
There seems to be more balls than I remember. Fool there. There's a door over there. I suppose we can somehow get rid of this helicopter. Ow. Ow. Ow! What? What killed me? Is it the helicopter? Yeah, I'm getting hit from somewhere and I don't know where that is. So we're gonna try something. It was a weird button. Was it back this button? It was left bracket, wasn't it? Oh, that's left bracket. No. 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 Is he getting caught on the cliff? For, Ow. 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 What's hitting me? What is hitting me? What is it? No. Too confused. You! I just saw him. I looked at him too before. Like I saw someone move. Oh my god. Okay, we know where he is. He's right there. Okay. We got him. We never studied the aim. I just get. Oh, yeah! You got him? I got him. That's right. Sit down, son. Who's got your number? Who's got your name? Me! Back. Sir. I didn't just get rid of my gun, did I? Oh, good. I thought I tossed it. Oh. Did you wait for your death there? I mean, yeah. Alarm activated. Cool. That's exactly what I wanted. Okay, time to die this time. There we go. Oh, that worked out. Is this a ladder? Please be a ladder. It is. I love it when things are actually ladders. I need to find those other ambrosia things. Oh, I keep hitting my my mouse against the edge of my laptop. And it's annoying. It keeps tossing my gun away. I need to try to find the other ambrosia, he said. Do I really?
30 credits says I get it.
Hi.
Uh-oh. Take him out. We're busted.
Hey. That's not nice. Standing there. Napalm. Oh, for the flamethrower. Okay, fine. Fine. So, since it is 2017, I hope you guys had a nice Christmas and a nice New Year's and were safe and sound and weren't out on the roads like crazy people. And I hope you guys weren't drinking and driving, if that's what you do. I have no idea how old my demographic is. I know most of them are from North America. That I can tell you. Some of them from England, some from Switzerland, and one or two people from some weird Middle Eastern countries I don't know where from. Ah, cool. Okay, here's the elevator Alex was talking about. Alex, you said you're gonna get back to me in a minute. But yeah, mine was nice. It was nice and quiet. My sister came over with her husband. At home. Am I moving? Or did I just close the door? I can't tell. We're just gonna assume we're going up, I guess? I don't know if we're going up or down. Oh, really? Wow. Oh wow, this is a fast, holy crap. This is a fast elevator. Hello? Very well. Oh, cool. Cool, it's saved. Which means I'll be saving right afterward. Yeah, mine was nice. Nice quiet. That was New Year's, and Christmas was Christmas, as always. Little thing, don't do much for it. That's fun. Hello?
This is the terminal at LaGuardia, owned by Juan Ev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
That doesn't look fun. That doesn't look fun. This all doesn't look fun, Alex. How about you get down here and you do this, Alex? You do it without a, Oh. Where am I? I think I'm here, currently. And I'm looking at this. Is he in the hangar? What? Wrong one. Helipad. We came from here, I think. Now we're here. Where's this? I'm guessing he's gonna be in here. Maybe he's here. A boathouse. Wanna go to the boathouse? Let's go to the boathouse. I feel like it's gonna. Oh no, there's robots everywhere. Ow, ow. What? He saw me from a mile away. Are you joking? How am I supposed to run away from that? The answer is you can't. Well, since I got him turned around now, I think we can, Oh no. He's coming for me. Ow. Jump, jump, jump. Please, 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 please. Please. One pick, you got it. Oh, no, it's not a pick. I will deal. I don't know if that's gonna kill me instantly, to be honest. Not instantly. It's really hurting me. Weapon. Oh, what? Why do I have Zyme? Cool, I have super pistol. We have another one there. Is that a vent cover there? Okay, we're going to haul ass. Press Y. Haul ass. Not worth it. Not worth it. Now, okay, EMP grenades. Yeah, they're worth it. So yeah, I'm guessing we have to. Where'd that robot go? That's enemy number one right now. I'll be honest, the guard tower, I don't think it's going to be much help. They might turn off the robot, though. Can I turn off robots? Is that a thing in this game? I don't know. Is that a person? No, just another robot. You don't see me. Oh, come on! Its range is absurd! He sees me, too. And just run. Run for your life. Can I open it? Oh god. Ow. Some crates over there. Don't mind if I do. Wait, where'd they go? Here they are. Call me mean names. You! Oh, nano key, that's useful. Oh, that's it. Nope. Run. Run away from that. Really? Really? Oh my. Oh no! I'm a limp. You! Why would you do this to me? Oh no, my leg. My leg. Okay, EMP grenade, not worth it. So we're just gonna leave. We got the weapon mod, that's fine for me. We're going to, when we get over this area, we're gonna save. What is it, 2:46? I said I was gonna record quite a bit today, so we're gonna get, really? Really? Why me? Why? Ow, no. No. God. If you don't mind, I need to get that. Wow, he was moving. Whoa! What was that? Holy crap, something blew up. That was not good. Oh. I think we're just gonna run through this area. Because it sucks. Sucks super hard. This is what I mean. Old games were hard. Look at that, he's dead and he gave me a lockpick. What a...
I think we've got an intruder.
They don't. Open the door for me.
Take him out.
Got a lot of nano keys.
Great. That should make sure you and I won't miss any shots. I've notified the recovery team. One barrel left. We think this one may actually be on Lebedev's jet.
His jet? We're not going down there. Multi-tool, that's always handy. Okay. Okay. The box just floating there. I'm kind of obligated to go see what's in it now. I got it before it floated down. Hey, you want to go? Oh wait, you see that? You see that bullshit? I gotta go investigate it now. Go up. Oh, that didn't get me up. So let's put some points into swimming. Real quick. Actually, let's save. There we go. So in case there is nothing down there. Great. Upgrade. We upgraded it twice, so now we're a great swimmer. I'm guessing it's just air time. Okay. So down we go. Oh yeah, look at that air. It's lasting forever. I didn't even need it, because there's a thing here, and this was pointless. Cool. So I'm guessing the jet is in the hangar. Makes logical sense to me. I should be out in the airfield somewhere, just in a on top of a box next to a robot. And then the guy's also there too, because, you know, why not? Why the hell not? Okay, so we came from... I think we came from that one. So we're now set with our decision for swimming. How do I get up this? Do a weird leap. Really? What the hell is the point of this? What is it? Really? How am I supposed to get up that? Do I have to, like, glitch my way up? Oh, wow. I got, like, swooped down. Oh, really? Am I screwed now? Did I just waste my points? I feel like I should be able to get up this. I bet you this is some dumb exit route. And he's just like, yeah, no, you can't use it right now. I'll use it later, MD. And now we gotta go back out, and I've wasted those skill points. Awesome. That annoys me greatly. I almost saved enough. I almost had enough for another lockpick. That's frustrating. Okay, what do we got? Where's the stupid boat? Oh, I swam past it. Okay, back out into the hell we go. Now we have to figure out how to get in the place still. Because that... Oh. Camera. That we have not done yet. Found the main doors. Okay, avoid the robot. At all costs.
Take him out. God damn.
Come here.
Nope. Make this harder than it has to. All these guys have nano keys. need a gas grenade. Okay, so I don't think there's anything out yonder.
Who's there?
No, it's Santa Claus. Cool. Was that a nano key? Alright. I wonder if this is what this is for. Cool. Wait, what? Oh, it's for a button. I'll keep that one. Oh, my, I don't have it. So, possible way up there. No. Hi.
I got this one.
They have a thing. Wow, this is horrid.
That's him. He's
back. Uh-oh. Quick, reload. Reload. Hi. Yep, this is how you play this game. This is a stealth game. Oh, I missed. Holy crap, this gun sucks.
Now this is what I signed on for.
No, it's not. You signed on to be a guard or in an airfield. You didn't know this. Actually, no, you're NSF. So I guess this is what you saw. Oh, hey, look, we're all the way back here. Wonderful. We weren't that far anyway. Oh, look, we're right back here. Great. What is this garbage? I want some answers for this. That's horrendous. I don't understand it. Unless, do you have answers? Oh, I will never know if that one has answers. Oh, jeez. So I really like stealth games. Oh, what is this? Weapon mod. Reload. Cool. We'll put that, the reload, onto, phone's buzzing. This one. Because, Christ, it is slow. What is it? What do you want today, phone? Twitter highlights. Cool, I don't care about that. Twitter, fun. It's better than Facebook, where it's just dumb memes now. And I have people who are like, oh yeah, new year, new memes. Oh, go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourselves right now. God, do I hate seeing those pictures. I hate those people too. I have one person I'm thinking of in particular, I don't care for them at all. They annoy me. And they're like, they're one of those like really loud people. They're just like, yep, I missed.
Take him out.
Hi. There we go. And it's just, yeah, you know, he annoys me to no end. But it's like, not like, oh, yeah, I hate you. Gonna unfriend you. No, it's a numbers game.
Intruder. Pig.
No, it's not. Really? Cool. There we go. There's probably some crap up on top of boxes. Yeah, look at that. There's probably something in there. Probably not gonna find it. Cause it's probably not a ladder to get up there. I think there's a robot here too. And you know what I'm not gonna mess with? The robots. The robots are assholes. I don't even know how you're supposed to get up there. Is there a super jump in this game? I don't know. We have a gas grenade, so we could just gas these guys out of here. Or we ignore them entirely, but there's a they have a thing in though. B-47 house. Oh, whoa, I'm stuck there and running.
That's him. He's a cop.
What? No, I'm not.
I'm hit!
Who said that? That's a dirty liar. Filthy liar. I'm not a cop. Whoever told you that was, lying. That was a lie. Fat lie. You, come here. I have an idea for you. What was that? No, no. Oh, you bastard. You get out. That gas lasts forever. Oh. That's never good. Oh god. I forgot about that. Ah, hi, hi, hi. I'm out. Okay, okay. We're doing good. Doing the good work. Three. Oh my god, I have a buttload of nano keys. I just keep getting them. Oh, cool. Thank you. This will heal me up. Well, I just 1 hour later. 1 hour later. So long, in fact, the old narrator left and we had to get a new one. Okay. We're up, we're in. I bet this is for the nano key. Oh, it's unlocked. Never mind. Put the gas grenade away. Okay. If they have a women's bathroom in here, that would be kind of weird. Because I don't think there are any women in the... oh, hello. In the NSF, it's always men you hear screaming in pain. Oh, I don't have a... Security pad. I don't have a number for this. That's a... do I have a number for it? Numbers. It's all Alex. Logs. Slash notes. Can I add stuff to this? I can't. JL. Dick butt. There we go. Got a giant dick butt on there. Hey. Phone booth. No, this is interesting to me. And that now says dick butt. I wonder if it'll always say dick butt. But it'll take one pick. How many do I have? Six. The five. It was six. Hopefully it was worth it. Well, it's gonna have to be worth it now. Oh, really? 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 Oh, you're unlocked. Cool. 59, 14. Thank you. Okay. 9, 14. There we go. Okay, this is going good so far. We're in. Record for an hour now. Good. Gotta stock up though. Gotta keep going for a little bit. I shouldn't be. Look at that asshole. He is red like the devil. What was that?
JC, I told the troops to stand down. That's right. I'm working for the NSF. I'll meet you at the 747.
What?
Excellent work. I underestimated your abilities. You work for the NSF? Listen to what I've got to say. We don't have much time. You got that right. UNATCO will have a team here in a few minutes.
The Great Death is a man-made virus.
Everyone up to the president is at UNATCO's mercy as long as UNATCO controls the supply of ambrosia. You believe that? We have proof. We need to get the ambrosia to Hong Kong. Heard of Tracer Tong? He can help us synthesize it ourselves. You better step away from the jet. Your boss is my next objective. Join us, JC. Talk to Lebedev. He can convince you.
Ugh. These jackets are really weird, even for 2050 standards. Where's your boss? Is he the red guy? You Lebedev?
Hey, you're the guy the Fed sent? I have something for you.
How do you know anything about the Feds?
Oh, Lebedev, all his people right now? They're running around like ants thinking it's gonna be a raid. Rich bastard probably has some kind of drug deal about to happen. Anyway, filch this stuff from a guy's locker. I'm selling a recoil weapon mod for 400. I also have some shotgun shells I'll give you for 300.
Take the recoil.
Here's 400 for the recoil weapon mod.
Appreciate it.
This was weird. Oh, that's, give that to you. Oh, what a nice guy. How do I get onto the plane? Hold on. Let me just, scout over here.
Hold fire.
Yeah, don't tell me that. It'll be kind of funny if, one of them didn't. Just one who's just like, oh, sorry. It'll be like in Age of Ultron when the guy, like, shot and he hit Quicksilver, and Quicksilver's like, dude. Weapon mod. Accuracy. Dude, this place has all the weapon mods. This is great. I gave that to the... I get, okay.